Hey everyone, and welcome to 2020 Harvest Gathering Elisabeth Pixley-Fink set. I'm in like a tiny house, as they call them, and it's kind of like, you know, we're all together in the barn. So here we go, I'm just going to play some songs for you. This first one is called Dreams Impossible. Oh, there must be something that I like about nothing to do in the morning. And there must be something that I like about falling, falling, falling. 'Cause every time I look around, I make everything complicated. And every time we hit the ground, I feel hopeless, hopeless, hopeless. 'Cause all my dreams are impossible, impossible. All my dreams are impossible, 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 impossible. You're having fun. Okay. I'm gonna do a song called Guide Me that it's called to my guides. Though the road is softly winding, though the light is surely fading, we will keep moving forward, we will keep moving on. Moon on water, guide me with the light of your face. Though we feel so lost, come find us, show the path beyond the second ridge. Though we feel so lost, come find us, show the path beyond the second ridge. Northern flicker. I'm gonna do a song called Heart Skin. These are words by Federico Garcia Lorca, a Spanish poet I love that I translated into English. And yeah, in this song, the person is looking at the skin of their heart because, like a serpent, it has been shed. So I got to spend 10 days in Detroit with John Hansen, another Earthwork artist. And we recorded onto this tape machine, and we recorded that song, and I'm doing another one that we recorded there. This is called This Is Love. It was really fun to spend that time together making music and being really new agey. So I'm excited for this record. I'm combining that session with a session I did at Ian Gorman's with Mike Schimmann on drums and my brother Joel on bass that we also recorded a tape. And I'm just really excited to be putting out a new full length coming up here. So this song's called This Is Love. Bickering out in the street. I've always been a really huge Paul Simon fan since I was like in fifth grade, and we got a CD. So I'm gonna cover a song here of his. It's called Tenderness. I'm gonna do a song from Bloodroot. Thanks for being here with me. I'm just gonna do one more. This is called Right on Sally, and this is a tune that I wrote that Jess Kramer did production on, and we released it in April. I'd love it if you chose to support Earthwork through donating to the Earthwork PayPal, and if you chose to support me by donating to my PayPal. All the money will go toward making art and promoting collective healing. Love you.